in 16 years. It'll be the year 2000. He'll be 19 years old. What happens if every tax dollar that we pay, 50 to 60% of it's just going to pay the interest on the debt? He will be paying for what we lived on. We should be investing to allow him to be able to live on something.
Joe Biden wants an immediate budget freeze, a constitutional amendment to limit spending, and a fair tax bill to guarantee our children's future. Delaware's own Joe Biden.